I always thought this was the best rivalry in college basketball. And people nationally, some understand it, but like Duke, North Carolina, they'll play twice in a regular season. They'll play in, if they're both really good in the ACC tournament. And even if they lose all three, they're going to the NCAA tournament. That's not the case here. That's what brought out the intensity of this game. Very few college basketball players had this kind of regular season experience.
Like, there's a finality to it. There's only two every year. And the loser goes to spoils, really. Like, you know, there's been so many years that that has decided this league's championship and NCAA berth.
This building just adds to the game. It's everything that people think about when you think of the Ivy League and Penn and Princeton playing at the Palestra. Playing the game in this building adds so much to the rivalry.
Where else would you rather have an Ivy League game than Palestra? I mean, even when it was last year, when it was the championship, two neutral, two teams, this is where they had the championship. So why else would you have an Ivy League game, especially Penn Princeton, anywhere other than here?
There's no need for a speech in this game. They know. It's our first Ivy League game. It's Princeton. It's in the Palestra. You know, they know the stage. We want them to write the script the proper way. But there's no need for inspiration at this point. A lot of them come here to play in this kind of game. That's what we sell. That's what they believe. The motivation's taking care of itself before the pregame.